it means a lot. India alone means a lot for the country and for the people. Because what we have to today, what is the priority between the country and the people? We have to save the character of the Indian Republic from being assaulted. That is a secular democratic republic. The constitution which provides the guarantee of equality for all, irrespective of your caste, creed or sex, as the constitution says, that has to be ensured. If that has to be ensured, then you have to implement what the constitution guarantees, that is justice, political, social and economic, for every Indian citizen. That has to be done. The BJP has to be kept away from the reins of the government.
BJP is calling it as
when we met in Bangalore, they suddenly resurrected the NDA, which was in full storage for 9 years. What was that response? They're panicking. Before the Mumbai meeting, suddenly the gas cylinder prices are reduced by 2%. What is the meaning? This is what this sort of thing. Clearly, they are panicking. They are panicking at the fact that the people's response to India, this grouping, has unnerved the Prime Minister and unnerved the BJP completely. And that is our first tasteful victory.
The future of India as a nation now is integrally linked to the future of this alliance, which is not simply an alliance of parties. Ye coalition mahaj partiyon ka nahi hai, ye coalition ideas ka hai. Ye desh bahut chot kha chuka hai, isko healing ki zarurat hai. Bahut sari cheeze toot gayi hain, unhe jodne ki zarurat hai. Bahut sare sapne bikhar gaye hain, उन्हें फिर से समेटने की ज़रूरत है. ये सिर्फ पॉलिटिकल चुनाव लड़ने का अलायंस नहीं है, देश के नवनिर्माण का भी अलायंस है, जिसमें कि एक अधिनायकवादी सत्ता को आईना दिखाने का भी काम होगा.